and taking away school meals from our children.
Shut up!
Tax cuts for the Conservatives' big business friends.
Shut up!
More food banks, more homeless people.
Shut up!
There is a social crisis looming in Britain.
This government's proposing to reduce it further and actually hand roughly £60 billion over to corporations and in tax relief at the top end. Instead of doing that, we should be asking the very, very wealthiest to pay a bit more.
The alternative is what? More food banks, more homeless people, more people on housing waiting lists, more...